Friends, this is a video which I'll tell you what if you put ramhorn snails in your aquarium. So first of all, the advantage is they will eat all your dead leaves across aquarium, extra food and everything. But if I talk about disadvantage, they will multiply like anything. And I had put them around 15-20 days or maximum 25 days, and you can see all over there are ramhorns in my aquarium now. So I put across approximately 10 of the ramhorns, and now I can see around 300 to 400. So I would suggest that if you have a planted tank, then don't put your ramhorn in the planting tank. And if you're worried about the food of the ramhorns, what we should give, so I had given them the boiled peas. As you can see, they are very much fond of it. Or you can use cabbage or cauliflowers, and they'll be eating it like anything. Elsewise, they'll be eating your aquarium plants. As you can see over here, they are continuously eating. So that is a problem with your planted aquarium, and the multiplication, as you can see, I'll show you, is quite very high. Not high, very high. So you can see all across that there are eggs, and 10 of them. So almost I've taken 3-4 batches out of the aquarium, and this is the size which I had earlier, this one. And they have given so many babies. These are, I don't know how many, around 50-60. This is the third batch I am taking out of my aquarium. I still believe there are another more than 100 ramhorns. So guys, please be careful when you are putting ramhorns in your aquarium, because they multiply exponentially, and that could very easily take over your tank. So thank you friends for watching, and this is all the stages of ramhorns. Thank you.